And now I have a great pleasure to present to you and introduce the well-known Ryan's Fancy.
I'm a young married man, now I'm tired of life. 10 years I've been wed to a pale, sickly wife. She has nothing to do, only sit down and cry. Oh, praying to God she would die. Now a friend of me own came to see me one day. He told me me wife, she was pining away. He afterwards told me that she would get strong if I get a bottle from dear Dr. Gian. Oh, doctor, oh, dear Dr. Gian, your bottle of our isle is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil if me wife don't stop drinking your bottle of our isle. Well, I bought her a bottle, now just for the try. Well, she drank it, I thought she would die. I bought her another, well, it vanished the same. Sure, and then she took cod liver oil and the brain. Oh, doctor, oh, dear Dr. Gian, dear cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil if me wife don't stop drinking your cod liver oil. A big doctor's shop. Well, it's covered with bottles from bottom to top. And early in the morning when the kettle do boil, well, you'd swear it was singing of cod liver oil. Oh, doctor, dear Dr. Gian, dear cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll get down in the soil if me wife don't stop drinking your cod liver oil.